Jack Ferges.
Yeah, Jack and I were lived in the same complex in the valley, and we were in a carpool together. And he was 6 foot eight, or maybe 6 foot nine, I can't remember, but he was huge. And I started calling him Big Stoop, because I used to give nicknames to people. And the reason I called him Big Stoop was because he reminded me of, in the Terry and Pirates comic strip, there was this great big Chinese guy, and they called him Big Stoop. Well, I called him Big Stoop for quite a while, and Jack decided that maybe he'd give me a nickname, so he called me Tasteless. So I was Tasteless to Jack, and he was Big Stoop to me. And we got along great. We were in this carpool together, and in fact, he helped me build all the toys for It's a Small World for the World's Fair. Very, 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 very talented man, and very good with his hands. He belonged to the Tip Toppers Club in L.A., which is where all the tall men go, and it's where all the tall ladies go. So you join the Tip Toppers Club, and you have to be over 6 foot two or three if you're a woman. You have to be over 6 foot five if you're a man. And sure enough, Jack found his wife, Mary, in the Tip Toppers Club, and they got married. And I'm sure that's where an awful lot of those tall people met. The other thing that was cute about Jack, he gave Walt a nickname, Brushmouth, and he'd say, oh, Rolly, is Brushmouth coming over today? And so he and I would use the term Brushmouth with each other, but we would never, never say it in front of Walt.